ready?
Three, seven, one, four. We will play the main.
Surgery done.
I tore all the cartilage in my one knee because of my wife. She makes me work when I don't want to. No, I'm just kidding, but I have torn cartilage in my knee, and so if you will, remember me when you pray.
Really remember me.
You know, I thought when your pastor's wife come up to me, I didn't recognize her, but this lady cleaned my teeth for about 30 years ago. And then she told me her husband's name was Joseph, and I thought, how appropriate. Here at Christmas time, y'all's pastor and his wife's name Joseph and Mary. Now, is that not appropriate? Praise God. But we're just so proud to be here. You want to dig the word out, baby. No. She thought I could look through her. But this is my wife. One day I'll just get this over with to start with, and I'm Stanley Turner. And tonight we make up Set Free. But originally, she sang for a group called Heaven Seekers. And I sang Set Free. But the lady that usually sang for me, she is a choir director in her church. And she will not leave her church for two services in a row. And we've had two singings today. This is our second one. And but we enjoy it. We love it. We love to uplift the name of Jesus in song. And if we do one that you know, join right in with us. You got the words for this, honey? Keep us through the fire. And I've been through the fire a lot of times, but he's always been there to help. Go right on through, never get a burn. I wish I didn't have to do this right now, but she just learned any songs with me.
He'll keep you through fire.
Amen, brother. He said there's someone.
All right.
I knew it was.
Thank you.
fit, sang the praises of the bold, real Jehovah. Paul preached that all is lost, safe knowing Christ.
Little John said he is precious. Of all the Savior. But the storms of life sometimes won't let the sun shine through. Lord, I need to feel that kind of love that only comes from you. Yes, I need to feel that kind of love that only comes from you.
Now, these altars are open. We never close. And Jesus is standing our way from day to top.
As a child, I heard a preacher say that you were a sinner's friend. Back to Teddy. He said, "Here, take it."
I said, "You sure?" He said, "Yeah." He said, "A little girl come up to me where I was saying that somewhere in Mississippi and said, hand me these words." I said, "I never had even seen the song before." And she didn't give me any music. I said, "Well, I haven't been getting no music. Or you don't been like it." He said, "Well, we both got it now." He said, "I went to Pigeon Ford and had music made for it." I said, "All right. But listen to the word of this song. And let me ask you this before we do. How many here, your mother has already went on to be with Jesus? All right. We're going to dedicate this song to you because that's what it's about. Our mother's going on to be with Jesus." Good morning, Jesus. Yes, it's me again. I didn't call this time to get forgiveness for my sins. I called to talk to Mama.
Thank you.
You heard my anguish and desperate call. You made something out of nothing at all. I was nothing, just a beggar as low as I could be. Ain't it something? I'm now an heir to heaven royalty.
Making everybody stare, but it's all
destination is a middle of nowhere. Gotta know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Playing to the Father and the Holy Name. Don't go riding on that long black rain.
Amen. We've had a great night so far, hadn't we? Let's give him another hand. All right. We appreciate you guys coming, as I said earlier, and appreciate everybody for being here tonight. As Joe said, it's easy. It would have been easy to stay at home this evening and with all the rainy weather that we've had, but I, for one, am glad to see a little bit of rain on the grass and on the roads, and because, you know, we've been so dry for so long. So the Lord blesses us when we need it, so that is great. So we're going to do a few songs here, a few congregational songs, and I want you to grab your red hymnal there in your pew, and we're going to do a few. The first one we're going to do is an old hymn, Victory in Jesus, which is found on page 370. And I would invite you, since we've been sitting for a while, if you want to stand, you are more than welcome to. But if you want to sit, you're more than welcome to as well. So let's just worship together, though. We're going to sing all three verses.
I heard love.
That song turned a few pages back to 364. 364, because he lives. Again, we'll sing all three verses. Song we're going to do before we turn it back over, and since we are in the season of Christmas, I thought we'd do a Christmas song. Turn to page 246 in your hymn book, a song that we all know, Joy to the World. And on this one, we're going to sing the first, second, and fourth verses, 1, 2, and 4. one more song gets us going here. It's 171, Something About That Name. 171. And as we sing this song, just let Jesus run through your soul. Just let him run through your heart and through your mind as we sing this song. You know, it talks about the fragrance after a rain. I mean, we just had several days of rain, and we're still going to have several days of rain. Just think of that fragrance that you smell, and just you feel the goodness of it. Just let that spirit run through you as we sing this song together. Would anybody like to share a word real quick before we move back into our singing tonight? Amen. Yes. Love it, love it. Anyone else? All right, well, let's welcome back Set Free as they come back for the round two.
This is our youngest son, and sometimes we claim him, sometimes we don't. It just depends, you know, whether he's been good or bad. You know, this is Toby, our son. He does a beautiful job on a song that I tried to do, but I never could get it right. But he done it like that. And it's a beautiful song. It says, "When Mercy Walked In."
The dust turns my wheel. It looks like yours. Now what do you say? I thought you're wrong. I have only friends, and that's when mercy walks in. Stand that cover my sin. Forgive us when mercy walks in.
It's in the big ships don't sail this way more. There's no use in standing around. Then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light. And the light from that old lighthouse that stands up there on God's hill. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is
motorcycles. I've turned trucks upside down in the middle of Noble Street in Anniston. I've run cars off of banks and everything else. But you know what? Never got a scratch. Because God was there protecting me. That's the only reason. Like I said, normally I should be dead. I flipped the motorcycle about 3 times. And then I hit the ground and slid from here to the door. And never got, well, I did get a mercy to live upon me, but that was it. And 2 weeks later, I was riding again. I had to wait till my parts come in where it rebuilt. And they did take me to the emergency room and all this. The doctor came in and said, guess they'll be riding again, won't you? I said, yeah, you want me to come pick you up? No, I don't want you to pick me up. You'll do this to yourself. What would you do to me? He don't tell. But I just thank God that he got me through it all. Oh, you got it. All right. This is one of our favorite songs. Of course, all of God's songs are my favorite. And we put everybody to sleep and see if we'll wake them up.
Since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my heart.
Come on.
Since Jesus came into my heart, let's just go through my soul like we sing the flow. Since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my heart, let's just go through my soul like we sing.
Looking forward to a brighter day. Got to remember
temporary home. Yeah. This is another song, another dear friend. He had lung problems, he had heart problems, and you name it, and he had it. And he'd come to church in a wheelchair. He had a certain spot, second pew from the back. He sat, parked his wheelchair right beside of it. His wife would sit by him. And as we watched him get weaker and weaker and weaker as time went by, he told me one time, he said, "Stanley," he told me the name of the song. He said, "That's my favorite song that you do." He said, "It's got me through a lot of things." He said, "When I'd be in the hospital," he said, "I'd remember you singing this song." He said, "It would get me through." And you know, that meant a lot to me. And so it just is a idea for Brother Jerry Kelly. He died of cancer, that was my pastor. This man also was a great mentor. I learned a lot from him too. You know, as us elderly people, I'm 66 years old. I know I don't look it. I mean, my dark hair and all that, I know, you know, jet black. You know, I can still learn things. You're never, as I always say, you're never too old to learn. And I watch people, and I learn from them. And when they tell me not to do something, I don't do it, because I've done been through it. But this is a beautiful song that says, "They'll never take Jesus out of my heart."
I'm back. about another hand for Seth Church? You know, what a blessing they've been for us tonight. You know, the true reason for the season. Aren't you glad you still have Jesus in your heart?
Yes.
What a blessing.
Yes. Glory to God.
Guys, people said,
amen.
God bless you, and y'all join us in the fellowship hall.